Hey everybody, and welcome back to another episode of my Let's Play of Ultra Modded Skyrim. Last time we kind of freed this town of all their stuff here. So we're going to quickly go through this town, see if there's anything worth doing, and then go into the little cave there and see what there's to take out of there. So I did quickly do a little bit of smelting, and I realized there's easy mistakes to be made if you are not careful about what you smelt, because I picked up that one, skill where I can smelt anything I have. So I accidentally sort of smelted all the gear that I have, but then I reloaded and said, okay, well, we'll figure this out next time. So what I'm going to do is I looped around? Really? There's two of these things? Okay, well, whatevs. Same thing. Are these the same mine? Hold on. That's a mine, and that's a Finn's Gulch mine. Okay. We're gonna go back to the other mine first, and then go into that one. So, yeah, as I was saying, it's, if you're not careful, you can accidentally smelt all your crap, and then you're screwed. So, I need to be careful about that big time. And not do that, and really be careful about what I smelt, and make sure that if I'm going to smelt gear, that it's gear that I don't mind losing or getting rid of. Alright, so we're down in here. It's time to play the what in here do I want to take, or mine, or steal. And hey, there's a lot of armor stuff here. So what we're going to do is take... Well, I didn't mind the wooden bowl. Whatever. Iron gauntlets, iron boots, iron everywhere! Come here. Open up your inventory.
Still here.
Where's my other guy? Alright, I don't know where the other dude is, but we'll figure it out. Alright, so you're going to hold on to all this iron gear I just picked up. And it is somewhere in here. Where is all that iron gear that I just... Here we go. Iron armor, boots, gauntlets, helm. There you go. And then inventory. Wooden bowl. Come on. There we go, and drop.
I'll follow.
Okay. Okay, I hear him now. He's back here. Alright, so we'll go this way first. Anything cool over yonder? I did steal the hell out of that stuff. Take some iron arrows. Don't care about a bow. I'm not gonna shoot that stuff, so I don't care about that. Man, oh man. Hey, whoa. Food, garlic, potatoes, leeks, more potatoes, bread, potato, bread. Yeah, we'll leave the potatoes.
I'm right behind
you. Yes. Yes. When in doubt, take a lot, because you never know how useful all that stuff is going to be.
I'm right behind you.
Yes, I understand that you're right behind me. Thank you. Hey, look, it's a cool rug. Thanks for just sitting around on the job, you guys. And trapping me in here. There we go. Out of the way, bull! Alright, so all this stuff that I take, I've eaten in the past for quick health gain, which is kind of funny. There's like a meme about that on Reddit about how you, fighting a monster, almost dead, what do you do? Eat. Hey, silver ore. Interesting. We'll mine the hell out of this stuff, because this could be smelted later. So... let's at least get that rolling here real quick. I know. Not exactly the best. Alright. Done. Now we gotta hop down. Whew, anything over here? Nope. Okay. I stole all your stuff, and I'm mining all your stuff. Alright, so let's go over here now. Is there anything over here that I can...
Mine is open again.
Yes, I know. You're welcome.
How am I supposed to handle all this work?
Be thankful. How about that one? Alright, so some more silver here to mine out. Shouldn't take me too long to do that. And I'm going on like a resource collecting adventure right this moment. I don't know what I can do with all the silver though. I guess I just gotta go back to a blacksmith and just start playing around and experimenting and seeing what I can come up with. Hopefully... Oh,
still
wow,
here.
it's another
still
one.
Here.
Out of the way. Out of the way, I wanna mine it. Come on, let me mine it. There we go.
Got your back.
So yeah, I need to go back to a blacksmith and actually figure out how in the world I want to go about you know, building the stuff into things. I could use that that moon forge that I found way, way, way back when, and then hopefully with that I can, you know, take advantage of. Holy crap, this is a lot of silver. Legit a lot of silver. Wow. Okay. You know what? I'm going to cut the recording while I mine all this so you're not stuck here listening to me hammering away, and I'll be back when I'm done. Okay, so I mined out 18 whole ingots? No. Ore pieces. So now I have 18. Oh man, there's even more down here. You gotta be joking me. Okay, well, more than 18 now, apparently. So, ooh, hey, flawless garnet. So yeah, I'm gonna have a crap ton of silver that I have no idea what to do with. I gotta figure something out, though. Eventually, like I said, off camera, I'll have to go and mess around in the blacksmith and try and figure out how I want to go about that. And also do all the smelting sort of stuff as well. That'll be one of those to-do things when I'm off camera and have nothing else to do. Just to play around and, you know, forge myself some new armor. Especially some dwarven stuff. Now that I can make those dwarven bars out of the unarmored, or yeah, that unarmored dwarven gear that I have. Because I'm not going to use unarmored stuff because it's low armor. I'll make myself some legit... Yeah, no. F-stone. Some, like, legit-ass dwarf armor and dwarf weaponry and be an elf in dwarf gear, because that makes sense. Because it didn't let me be a dwarf to begin with, so I'll make it dwarfy. We're gonna go ahead and make sure that I don't get killed in here. Looks like this is not a good area to go into. But oh well. Man, I'm finding a lot of mining picks, by the way. I mean, a lot of them. And all that's here is just silver. Okay. Whatevs, I'll take it. I thought this was going to be a lot worse than what it was. Whew. For a second there, I was like, oh man, this is going to go bad. I'm going to get killed, etc., etc. Okay. Whew. That got really weird. Alright, so it looks like there's... Hey, I didn't mean to stop mining. I just wanted to check the map real quick. Why do those two have to be mutually exclusive? There we go. What are you mining?
I've got your back.
There's nothing here. I don't know what you're mining at all. That makes no sense. Oh, hey, axe. Yeah, it looks like I mined everything that there is to mine. Oh, hey, look, this goes down even further into this. An abandoned mine shaft that I can't get through. Okay. Well, looks like we're not going that way. Okay, I'm cool with that. Is what it is. Put away my sword so I don't accidentally go and kill somebody. And, yeah, I guess we're getting out of here. That was quick. Alright, so we need to figure out where in the world we want to go next. Alright, so open up our map, take away the locals, and we need to go up there. So, we'll continue on this road, and we'll find the cache. And then that will be, finally, us completing some other objectives, because we got screwed last time in the fact that we couldn't do much of anything. Alright, so we need to basically do a 180, and go up this way. Alright, so let's see if we can't find where it is that I'm actually going to. Up here somewhere. Yay! Congrats! I've leveled up. More stuff to mine. Alright, well, you know what? Ore and steel mixed together makes... or silver mixed together makes nothing. But hey, why not keep going? There we go. Alright, so we'll just keep going. I am going the right way. Yes, I am. Okay, cool. So we just gotta keep going, and somewhere up there is going to be what we want. Is that a path we can go up? The hell? Oh, jeez! Wow, that got really creepy and scary for a second. I'll take that. Steel dagger of cowardice. Okay. Salt. Salt. A diamond?! What? A diamond? That's amazing. I don't even know what the hell that is, but I got a diamond? And, yeah. Cool book. Let's see if we can't quickly look at that book. Inside... Oh. I already have read it. Haha! Alright, well now I have two of them. Sorry, elf person. There. Had to move you out of the way. I found a diamond! That's amazing, actually. I was not expecting that at all. Actually, that was one of those, again, need to go that way. It was one of those super creepy things where the head wolf just came out of nowhere, and yeah. But hey, it worked out. How am I going to get up here? Something tells me it's not going to be easy. Aw, is there an invisible wall blocking me? Don't tell me that, because I'll find a way out. If there's a way, I will make sure I find it. Maybe not. Maybe I completely lied to myself and there is no way up this way. Okay, well, let's just keep going around and we'll eventually figure it out. Nope, can't go that way. Ooh! Yeah! Doing some mountain goat stuff. I gotta get up there and I don't know how. We're about to find the edge of where I can actually run and walk. There we go. When in doubt, just go down, and we'll go back up a different way. Sort of like so. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. Now let's see about... Oh, whoa. I'm sitting way too close to this TV. Woo! Alright, we are almost up here. Wow, that was a hell of a trek to get up here. Watch it be like some actually forged path that I'm supposed to have taken. I just went the most ridiculously difficult way to get up here. I'm gonna be so pissed. Alright, so as we come up to what looks like where we need to be, because it looks like it's a enchanting table, among other things. Oh hey, there is a path. Like I said, more than likely there's a path. Alright, so what is up here that we need to do? Oh, hello. How are you?
A wanderer, yes?
Yes. No,
pilgrim, perhaps?
Negative.
You have come to commune with Periite, Taskmaster, and Blighted Lord, yes?
Sure. Tell me about
it. He's the pass in the wound.
Cool.
I worship Periite, yes.
Oh, man, I gotta go through these talky thingies.
The world can only be cleansed by disease.
What?
Not everyone has the stomach required to entreat my lord. But Kesh likes you, friend. There is a way. Periite may speak to us, who will take him in.
Do
if you wish to commune with him, we'll need the incense.
Okay.
Yes, the incense. Fetch for me a deathbell flower, one silver ingot, a flawless ruby, and some vampire dust. Then I will show you how.
That's a hell of a specific... Alright, well, do I have all this stuff? Let's look at our journal. I have the vampire dust. Death bell flower might be a problem. I know I don't have that. Silver ingot I can get, and flawless ruby I don't currently have. Okay, well, this will just be one of those I'll make it happen eventually sorts of things. Because by the looks of it, it's not going to happen anytime soon. I don't even know where you get a death bell flower. No idea. Too bad it's like not right here. That would make my life so much easier. Alright, well, that was, I don't want to say kind of a waste, because it wasn't. Maraketh, and find the Red Eagle sword. So you know what, we're going to quickly fast travel there. Oh, that thing's kind of badass looking. Okay, here we go. Now let's go south, hit the Red Eagle sword thing that I need to do. And we'll actually, yeah, we'll go down there, we'll make it to it, and then we'll wrap up. I know it's been, this episode's gonna be kind of weird, where it's just kind of like an in-between, not doing a whole hell of a lot of stuff episode, but hey, that's how they all work, aren't they? Alright, so we need to go back down onto this path that's down here. This is a path, right? I'm not making that up. Yes, it is a path. Excellent. And then we need to follow it until we reach something down that way. Alright, so let's roll. Hopefully we don't come across any crazy crap along the way. But again, I did find a diamond. That was pretty badass. Oh, hey, game, slowing down a lot. I'm guessing all the river stuff. Oh, hey, bird's nest. Red warbler egg. LOL. Hello, traveler. What are you doing?
What's a milk drinker like you doing out? The most well-known stronghold is Dushnik-Yal. Here,
cool.
I'll lock it down for you.
Sweet. Thank you.
That's right.
Whoa, you're mean. I'm out.
Until next time.
Thank you. Thank you for at least telling me where to go. Even though I don't know why I would go there. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Cool. Alright, now while I had the map open, I should have looked. Alright, so we need to cross real soon. That is not going to allow me to cross. Let's see here. Nightshade. Not a death something flower is how they watch. I probably already grabbed one and then, you know, totally used it. Alright, so we need to cross here real soon. How can I make this happen? Alright, so I need to go straight ahead. And then there's going to be like a path. Alright, so that's what I'm going to do is I'm going to cross up here. Yeah, right there. Oh, there's a cave right here. Cool, we'll check the cave out first. When in doubt. Hey look, orcs. Apparently I'm going to be fighting orcs here momentarily. At least that's what I'm thinking.
Still here.
What was that?
Yup. Eat it, buddy. Wow, that dude just got beast-moded. His gear is kind of garbage, not gonna lie, and it's not even worth anything. Now, none of your stuff is worth even looting. Sorry. But there's iron to be had. When in doubt, mine all the iron. Oh, man. Alright, well, let's get all the iron that we can. Any day now, we'll get all the iron that we can. There we go. Beautiful. Well, let's keep going. Here. Anything in the urn? Flawless amethyst. That's actually really awesome. Okay.
What was that?
Your doom. That's what, buddy. Can't mine all this iron because there's a dude like right around the corner. Two dudes right around the corner, to be honest. Yeah, you got wrecked. And you're dead. Beautiful. That worked actually really, really well. Nothing of use on you. Can I? Nah, still in combat. Synergy skill points awarded. The heck? Whoa, 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 what the hell? Okay, A, there's a lot of stuff going on here. I'm almost dead. So, remember the time I mentioned all that food stuff? Time to eat it. 5 points of health is cool, we'll take it. 15 points is also good. Cheese wheels. I will eat thousands of cheese wheels, apparently. Lots of potatoes. Crab legs! More stuff. All the stuff. Man, all this stuff is not really helping me a lot. Oh my god. Yes, clam meat. Lots of clam meat. We're eating 30 some odd pieces of clam meat. Alright, good enough. Alright. Yes. We're gonna have to basically go through this whole thing, killing everything, and then we can get out of here. Oh my god! She just crushed my face! Wow, that didn't work at all. Okay, well, let's try this again. Woo! Let's do this. We'll mine everything on the way out, is what we'll probably end up doing. Okay, we'll get to you in a bit. Again, we'll mine everything on the way out. What we need to do, though, is take a potion of health. We gotta utilize our little guys here while we still can. Cause, well, let's be honest, they don't exist for all that long. There we go, got him. He missed. Ooh, I'm gonna get hit. Got that guy. Got that one. Woo! Chop everything down! Yeah! Let's not get crushed in the face, by the way. Ow. Oh, do that, and that, and run. Woo! Okay. Good. Alright, let's do that. Buys us a little bit of time. Ow. There we go. When in doubt, run them through. Whew. Man, oh man, it's like a fortress. Yeah, we'll have to like loot and mine and all that junk on my way through. Alright, so we have more or less cleared everything in this first area. So let's go ahead and we will... Yeah, we'll go ahead and we'll collect everything. Go back to the very beginning. I'll collect everything, then we'll go through that door. I'll resume when we go back through that door. So I will return after I finish sorting out the loot. Okay, so we managed to loot everything, mine everything, and now I'm ready to go through this door, like I just am right this moment, and we'll find out where it leads me and what it's going to put me into. So much for going for that that sword that'll have to be next time, because, well, right now I'm...
What was that?
I'm here. I don't know where I am. Where am I? We're above where we just were. Interesting. I did not know that that was here. Alright, so we're going to activate that, which opens this. I'm going to open this. Hey, a barbarian helm. Not that useful. We'll take that, though. And a war pick that's, mediocre at best. Meh. Negative. No need for it. Anything in the burial urn? A silver ring?
I can take
it. Oh god! Hi! Ugh. I love how she came out of nowhere. Alright, well...
Still here.
That went as to be expected. Alright, so we'll take the gold. You can't get in here, sucker. Ha ha ha. Take the ring. Activate the lever. Now bring it. Ooh, this one's taking a while to get wrecked. There we go. Anything good? No. That was kind of funny though, how it just up and just crushed me. Alright, so anything useful in here? Not by the looks of it. There's a creepy looking little elf head. Alright, so let's go up. Oh, hi. And got him. I was gonna say, these guys are not making it known that they're here. At all. By the way, ranger stuff. Interesting. No, it doesn't. It belongs to the Imperium. I will take that, however. And that. And man, oh man, there's just a lot going on here. Alright. So you're down. Oh! Oh my god! That was brutal as... Wow! Wow. Wow, that was... Wow. That was unnecessary. Where the hell are my followers? We'll take all that stuff. Hey, I completed obtaining a silver ingot, I know. Thank you. Alright, so we... what? I don't want to know. Cliffs. Which probably leads me out there. Alright, so let's go through here real quick. Man, oh man, this is actually going to take a lot longer than I thought. So, definitely picking up the pace. Bring it! Hi, Gollum.
Petra. Evil Petra put me here. Stole my tower. Hate her. Chew her bones. Let me out. Kind, kind meat.
Excuse me?
Because you are such a nice Breton.
I'm not a Breton.
Oh, yes. You all look the same.
Wow, thanks.
Ah, you have a pretty staff.
Okay.
Help me find Petra. Wring her neck, pluck her eyes. Take my prize staff. I just want my tower back.
Wow, you're creepy, Gollum.
Petra, curse her eyes.
You're really freaking creepy. Alright, well, I'll do it, simply because, well, I'm already here, and it'd be a waste for me not to. But believe me, you're not going to, what? Fine, here.
Still here.
Open up your backpack. What do I have that's weighing me down this time? Probably everything. Alright, what can I get rid of that weighs me down so much? Don't need to carry around that? Probably can have to carry that. And there was that as well. See, I was just like, what is weighing me down so much? And that's good enough for now. Okay.
You lead, I'll follow.
Now we just need to gear. Okay. Something tells me this is going to end badly with those little darts. Yep. Hey, we figured it out. Always the center one. They didn't want to make it... They didn't want to make it difficult. They just want to make it, you know... And... Oh my god! Wow, that was unnecessary.
Oh.
Yeah, oh. Oh is right. Long gloves, headdress, stuff. Okay, open the gates. And we made it through, no problem. My companions may or may not get killed. One of them. I don't know where the other one went. Oh well. Ooh, good. Alright, somebody's mining. Alright, so we can use the alchemy lab if we so wanted to. But we're not going to. What? Catch what? Oh well, missed it. Somebody opening the door. Yes. Oh, take a seat. Alright, you had an amethyst on you. Alright, let's see here. Fox belt? Yes. Magic potion! A flute! Iron ingot. Amethyst. And let's search the satchel. Whole bunch of stuff. I don't know what I can use it all for, but we'll take it all. Alright, so... We keep going here, and Quicksilver, hell yes! I don't even know what I can use it for, but that's amazing that I just found this. Alright, come on. Oof, we're burning time bad. This is going to be a super long episode. My cat is just looking at the wall behind me. Not awkward in the slightest, no. Another one. Man, oh man, this is amazing finding these. Alright, let's get through this part so I can continue and then go to bed. Someone else is mining. What are you mining? Where's my other assistant? Did she desert me? Probably trapped and needs resetting. Wooden door. It's game time. Oh. Hi, everybody. Hope you're all ready. Yes. I'm gonna mine right underneath these people. They will never know it. Don't mind me. How mining quicksilver. That's awesome. And amethysts, apparently. Yes. Everybody else fight for me. Oh, God! Hi. Oh, hey, it's Petra. Well, that went actually super quick. Not gonna lie. Oh, that's not cool. Well, there we go. Problem solved. And hey, I killed Petra super quickly without realizing it. Alright, so let's go take a look at everything around here. Petra. We'll take that. We'll take that. Okay. We can cheat the sword. Don't need that right now. Got another book that I gotta read through eventually. And by read through, I mean just click once. Alright, so... open that up. Chest! What do you have in you? Dwarven arrows. Take that. Take that. Sure. Sure. And... sure. All seems legit. Alright, so we need to look at this, tomb. Except I need to look at everything. Was it a tomb? Was it healing? There we go. Except it wasn't a tomb, it was a tomb. Difference. Ah, damn it. Already no healing. Okay, cool. That's what I needed to know, I guess. Alright, so read that, increase that, close, 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 all the way down. So here, carry, man, I'm just like, I'm gonna have to sort through these guys eventually here, because I've given them so much crap. Alright, here have all the iron and silver and, yes, yes, okay, good. Okay, whew. We're weighing ourselves down with a bunch of crap, aren't we? Alright, so that's all good. That's all good. Taking care of all of that. Gotta make sure that I've collected everything and been everywhere, otherwise I will feel like an idiot if I don't. Alright, now I don't want a troll skull. Won't do anything for me. Alright, so I open this.
I'm right behind you.
This is leg of goat. Potion of invisibility. Feathers, sure. Hay pile.
I've got your back.
I don't even know what that was. A bed. Weird, weird bed. And now we're back out on Skyrim. Oh, because now I know where we're... oh, come on, get out of the way. Out of the way! Oh, shoot. Let's reload real quick.
I'm right behind you.
There we go. Problem solved. Search the burial urn. Take everything out of that. Search this burial urn. Take that silver ring. Alright. Drop in. And all the chests and urns that we could ever want. Take all that. Yes. Yes. Okay. Now that we've opened that, we can go back in, and I think we talk to this guy again, or thing, and we can release it. Good news!
Petra, Petra, close her eyes.
Why can't I... what am I missing here?
My pretty tap, such a kind.
Why can't I open it? Ah. Alright, give me a minute while I figure this out. Oh, hold on. This is how.
Yes, let us go up. I'd better go on the way.
I may or may not have already done that for you. So it's gonna be a very
the middle button. Clever trick, yes.
Well, that would have been brilliant.
Never thinks of the middle. Careful here. There's a trick to this.
Oh, I didn't notice this.
Lead to death.
I did not know about this one. You're creepy. But yeah, so that would have been cool to have known about that thing. Oh, what? There's lots of cool stuff over here. How do I get over there? That might be something I try and figure out real quick once we get through this. There's gotta be a way. Alright. Come on. Keep going, Gollum. Go! Fine, I'll lead the way then. No? What are you waiting for?
Petra. Petra, Carter. Live in my tower. Roost in my home. Mix pretty poisons and collect shiny eyeballs. Yes.
Interesting, sounds fun.
I've got your back.
Do you like? Yes, yes. My staff. Take it. Kill something pretty with it.
Still here.
Sweet. Here,
I've
you take
back.
The staff. Here, where is the staff of the familiar? And eye of blah blah blah. There we go. Sweet!
You lead,
well, there we go. Mission completed, I suppose. Let me open up the journal. Done. I'm assuming. Excellent. Well done. Alright, let's see if we can't quickly figure out how I'm supposed to get those. All that stuff. There is. Let's open up our map. There is no way I can see to get in there. So there's gotta be a way through here. No? That didn't do it.
I'm right behind you.
What am I looking for to get in there? I don't know. There's no, like, lever. Nothing. Alright, well, while I figure this out, I will go ahead and thank everybody for coming out to this episode of my Let's Play of Ultramodded Skyrim. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And catch us next time, where I... Hold on. No, that's not what I want. Catch us next time, where I continue to go for that sortie thingy. I think I'm actually going to go back to town, though, and do some stuff. Anyway, thanks, everybody. I'll catch you next time.
Still here.